everyone! Stop!
What's wrong, Captain?
Do you feel that? It feels like we're being watched.
My, what a fantastic intuition, Captain. You've earned just a little more respect from me. Welcome, Valkyrie Force. It's been some time, hasn't it?
Sister!
I knew Sierra wouldn't be alone. But to think you'd just appear.
I had no choice. The Narcissist invited you without permission, after all. I cannot ignore your presence here.
I'm not in the mood for games today. Is General Franson safe?
Who knows? Not I. Please direct any and all inquiries to Cielo.
Take us to Cielo, then! If you refuse, we're gonna force you to!
How scary. You love your father that much, do you? But the father you're trying to save, is he really truly a father worth risking the lives of the entire Force for? A father who pushes his own distorted ideas and is attempting to discharge you both from the military. A useless and incompetent general who hasn't even considered the effect such a thing would have on operations. Why must the military's top force risk their lives to save him?
That's...
What would you twins think if your friends lost their lives saving your father? Is he really that important? Could you kill your friends over a man who hardly cares that you're alive?
Soul!
Shut up!
I...
No matter who they are, or how much they've changed, you never break blood bonds! They're sacred! You never give up on them, because the blood running through their heart runs through yours, too! That's why we're here. That's why we're going to rescue General Franson. And sis, I haven't given up on you either.
I...
You've always been like this. Idiot.
As I sense, whatever you are trying to do here is pointless.
These are our orders. When we leave this facility, we will be leaving with General Franson.
My force won't be deceived by your sweet talk.
I've grown very tired of these empty words, Captain.
All units, prepare for combat!
My children, please come give these sentimental soldiers something to really cry about. Back of this place, you'll find Cielo and your pathetic general.
Huh?
My, what a wonderfully moronic look. How amusing. Was it that surprising that I answered so easily?
Oh, well,
He invited you all without permission. I had no choice but to be hospitable. But it seems that I'm finished.
Captain, it could be a trap.
Now, now. One should trust their older sister. I'm no lady to lie at a time like this, am I? My duty towards Cielo is finished. Hurry and leave.
Coo! Right!
Everyone, let's go!
Even if I told you the way, no one said I would help you get your father back.